DoD personnel from your United States Air Force. Jumpers will be exiting from over 10,000 feet above the ground, then performing an array of aerial maneuvers designed to showcase flying skill in freefall, under canopy, and as well showcase the pride, professionalism, and precision found in each and every member of your United States Air Force. And there they go! Jumpers have exited the aircraft and are accelerating towards the ground at speeds in excess of 120 miles per hour. You will notice that the jumpers are all wearing M18 smoke grenades. Upon exit, the jumpers will fly their bodies into a circular formation, then quickly break apart in what we call the bomb burst. Deployed their main parachutes. They will now perform a controllability check, ensuring that the canopy is safe to fly before setting up a precision landing in the target area before you. The Wings of Blue was founded in 1964 by a group of renegade cadet skydivers. Such as this. Each year, the Wings of Blue perform at more than 50 special events, displaying intricate aerial skills for more than 2 million spectators, jumping into events that include the BCS National Championship, the Orange Bowl, the Rose Bowl, and various air shows around the world. At this time, all jumpers have successfully deployed their main parachutes and flags. You will notice that the flags being jumped for today represent all of the service branches in your United States military. C-17 getting ready, wheels down here at Eielson Air Force Base. And in just a few seconds, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to get ready for the F-35 Lightning. C-17 Globemaster and an aerial demonstration later on in the show today, so don't miss out. We've got still so much more to go here at Arctic Lightning 2021.